That's me. That's you. Drop some water. And you're on top of the mountain. Success. But one day you start sliding down the mountain and you think, wait a minute. I'm a mountaintop water drop. I don't belong in this valley, this river, this low dark ocean, all these drops of water. And you feel confused. Then one day it gets hot. And you slowly evaporate into air, way up, higher than any mountaintop, all the way to the heavens. Then you understand that it was at your lowest that you were closest to God. Because life's a journey that goes round and round, and the end is closest to the beginning. So if it's change you need, relish the journey. Be a drop of running water. Obey those invisible pulls in your soul. Gravity. Evaporation. Love. Creativity. It's in the darkest moments. It's when the cracks allow the inner light to come out. The spotlights.
Coming straight from the mask. The demons come to haunt you. coming straight from the master.
Right. We'll be right back. We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Kick, 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 kick Thank you. shame on you. Give me the choir, me one down, me there.
Thank you. ship.
Fueled by adrenaline.
Its users experience unsurpassed connectivity with the database, rendering all digital devices obsolete.
steadfast devotion to the gods of fear, time, and money, humankind was led to manifest a world colored by scarcity, competition, and sorrow. The New Earth Project is a supranational movement which directly challenges the old order and welcomes a new planetary metric for peaceful coexistence, human sovereignty, and abundance. It invites conscious, ethical, self-determining people of the world to cooperate.
back and literally fuck your own face! And I will rain down on a godly fucking firestorm of fire. You're gonna have to call the fucking United Nations and get a fucking binding resolution to keep me from fucking destroying. I will massacre you! Take a big step back and literally fuck your own face! Fuck you! I will fuck you up! Fuck you!
The misery that is now upon us is but the passing of greed, the bitterness of men who fear the way of human progress. The hate of men will pass and dictators die, and the power they took from the people will return to the people. And so long as men die, liberty will never perish. Soldiers, in the name of democracy, let us all
We'll be right back. deceitfully devours you into its domain. It takes control of your inner being. It will guide you to a unified global gathering, unknown to common men. Pandemonium. The religion.
Yeah. brightest lights.
Let's go.
We'll be right back. can share with us about the universe.
Yes, we are part of this universe. We are in this universe. But perhaps more important than both of those facts is that the universe is in us.
Finally, be free. We'll be right back.
did the gentlemen wish? What would they have? Is life so dear? And peace so sweet? Have to be purchased at the price of chains and slavery? Forbid it, almighty God! I know not what course others may take, but as for me, give me liberty or give me death!
Closer than more, we're apart. I just wanna give you my heart. Just like a light of fire or some kind of spark, we need a sign, a guide, a flame in the heart. A broken arrow cannot tear us apart, even straight to the heart. We got lost, we got lost. We are searching for a spark. We got lost, like a lighthouse in the dark. Like a lighthouse in the dark. Like a lighthouse in the dark, 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 dark,
Spring is my love.